God's grace is enough, and we're so glad you guys are here today. Enjoy the cold weather this morning on your way in. Burr, yeah, it's awesome. If you're visiting with us today, we're so glad that you are here. We hope you feel at home. We hope you quickly learn some people and feel greeted and welcome. One way we like to welcome you is on the way in, you should get a bulletin. And in that bulletin is a connection card. We would ask that you take that out, fill it out, and put it on the offering plate before the message today. And if you're a first-time guest, please let that be the only thing you put in there. You're a special guest to us today. And as you know, and as you've come to expect, I have another Christmas announcement. We have so many amazing things planned for our costumes this year, and we're just about ready to get those going. Miss Kay Bramshaber has volunteered to head up our seamstress team, and we have some seamstresses, but we need people who can just be busy bees and workers, cutters, knot tires, stuff like that. We're going to have a work day on October the 24th, and if you'd like to be a part of that, take your connection card and write Christmas, just write Christmas on it today. And of course, put your name on there, please. And I'll contact you or give them to Kay, and I'll contact you, and then we'll get you set up with what time and location, all that. We're going to do that. So if you want to tie a knot and cut stuff and help us put together some amazing, beautiful costumes for Christmas this year, we'd love for you to be a part. All right, after saying that, go ahead and fill out your connection card and say hi. Wes? Thank you.
the shadow of death. Your perfect love is casting out fear. And even when I'm caught in the middle of the storms of this life, I won't turn back, I know you are near.
And I will fear no evil, for my God is with me. If my God is with me, whom then shall I?
Shout out.
I will run straight to you. Though my heart and flesh may fail, you're my ever-present help, my tower of strength, my portion evermore. Lord, I to be of good cheer, but to be of good cheer, for you have overcome. Lord, we run to you.
Let us pray. Father God, we come to you this morning and we run to you, Father, for all the trials of life, Lord God, for all the temptation, Father, for all the joy, for all the peace, Father. We run to you, for you are the maker and provider of all, Lord. We come and we praise you now, and Father, as we come to this portion of service, as we give back to you, we pray that you would take these tithes and offerings, Father, and use them for your kingdom's work, and just bless the giver, Father, now. We pray all this in Jesus' precious and blessed name. Amen.